For a lot of products which we face in our daily life and are made out of plastic or aluminum foils, our company Rohrer is contributing an essential amount. What does a human hair and this punch tool have in common? Basically nothing. But yet, to produce this kind of coffee cream cup, you need the precision equivalent to 1/10 of a human hair. Since more than 30 years, company Rohrer produces this kind of punch toolings, which produce millions of coffee cream cups all over the world. Technology has constantly been developed and finds its peak in such an 84-unit system, which produce 250,000 cups within 1 hour. This is only one aspect of our leading solutions. Today, Rohrer Group has around 70 employees at our sites Möhlin and Rheinfelden, as well as the daughter companies in France, USA and Russia. 95% of all products are exported. Since 2006, we design and manufacture as business unit processing and packaging technology at Rheinfelden machinery and equipment for manufacturing products and packaging solutions based on flexible foils. Another successful development was the manufacturing of a complex machinery for transdermal patches. These patches have a local anesthetic effect, and the machinery was built for a customer in Scandinavia. The strength of our business unit is to react fast and flexible on the needs and demands of our customers. The development of a prototype aluminum packaging solution with high demand to its cold-forming abilities could be realized within a few weeks. Out of that, we could generate a contract for a production machine. We are interested in development of new products for the future, such as this double chamber system, the mixing unit for dental applications, for example. Here we have the machine for manufacturing blister strips for inhalators with a consistent implementation of the principle white side, product side, and dark side, the back side, area for electronic parts. One aspect of the Rohrer leading solutions. The know-how and products of Rohrer are successfully in place worldwide. In the USA, the worldwide largest lines for coffee creamer cups produce over 250,000 cups per hour. For the Russian dairy industry are over 25 lines in operation, partially 24 hours a day, to provide greater Moscow area with dairy products. In France, Italy, and the USA, baby food in PP packaging is produced for microwave use. In Italy, coffee cups are manufactured for the European market. Rohrer embarks on new roads into the future. For being close to the global business, markets and clients, we will strengthen and enlarge our group structure. We increasingly look for new product developments with large future potential. These we will support after development in production with customized equipment and machinery. We will enlarge our technology portfolio with the aim to generate new USPs for our products and customers in the market. Leoparm enables the possibility to produce tablets that melt on your tongue. The easy medication without water and swallowing is especially for children and elderly of large benefit. The company Catalent, world market leader for freeze-dried tablets, is exclusive license taker of our technology. At the moment, there are several new drugs under development which will also need new machinery for their production.
Moderne Ökofolie.
Modern green foils with a significantly improved environmental footprint are our future. Processing of these new foils need a drastic change and adaptation in tool manufacturing. Existing technologies come to its limits. The classical multi-packs cannot be separated as we are used to. With Sonocut, the combination of high-precision tooling with most modern ultrasonic sound technology, we are ready for the future. With Sonocut, it works again. And not only with cups. The simultaneous sealing and cutting of ultra-thin foils is another example for the potential of Sonocut, as for example for salad bags. Being part of a European Union research program, we work on a multiple-use centrifugal microfluidic platform for the point-of-care diagnostic. This enables diagnosis of diseases right at the patient without time-consuming laboratory checks. This platform, in shape of a CD, contains a wide range of microfluidic liquid handling technologies for separating, dosing, mixing and sedimentation of liquids, such as blood samples. The platform then rotates, similar to a CD player, and the samples are processed, due to centrifugal forces, into several reaction chambers. By this means, the samples can be read by optics, and the findings can be seen immediately. Our vision: creating a market edge for our customers and partners with our technologies and products will continue to drive us forward in the future.